SKM announces daily tractor march to Parliament to observe 1 year of the movement against the Centre 3 agri laws. 500 farmers will participate in a peaceful tractor march to Parliament every day during the winter session starting November 29th. The Samyukta Kisan Mocha said on Tuesday. Farmers from Punjab, Haryana and Uttar Pradesh have been protesting against the laws, which were stayed by the Supreme Court in January at the Delhi border since November 26th last year.